Hey, what's going on, brothers and sisters? It is Frank here. I don't know why I'm sounding Scottish, but there it is. How are you guys doing? Welcome to the Gotta Use Them All series. The series where I use all the Pokemons in the Pokedex one by one, and I build a team around it, and I hope that they do good in a battle. Today's set is going to be Alolan Ninetales. I don't know if Aravelis is allowed. It is! That's fucking great. I'm really hoping I can finish already with the fucking hail teams, man. I'm already tired of them. They're not too good. What can I say? But yeah, Alolan Ninetales. The move set we're using is Blizzard, Moonblast, Freeze-Dry, and of course, Roravale. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know if I want to change this Blizzard for HP Fire. We'll see, depending on how the battles are going. But yeah, the intention is to get a good battle with Alolan Ninetales, and that this set Pokemon does well, at least putting up Aurora Veils, or setting up Aurora Veils, and pretty much just trying to get one kill or two. That'd be great. Then we do have ICMZ, Slush Rush, Batic is an SD set. We've seen this Pokemon quite a while lately in this channel. Ice Crush, Superpower, Stone Edge is the move set that we will go with. Quite standard, honestly. Scuff Latias, Draco Meteor, Psychic, Trick, and Defog. The defensive Calm Minding Clefable. This classic Magic God set is a beast, especially with Hail. It's not affected by the Magic God, so I think it will be pretty good. And the coverage move is Flamethrower with Moonblast, and then Softball and Calm Mind. Standard. Then we do have the other part of the weather is going to be Mega Zod Y with Flamethrower, Sword Beam, Focus Blast, and Roost. I don't like Focus Blast, but whatever. It's very fun to have Charizard Y in a Hail team, actually. It's very fun and strong. So pretty much that's the reason why Zard is. I love it using it in there. And then Defensive Landorus with HP Ice, U-turn, Earthquake, and Stealth Rock with the Intimidate Clashing Shenanigans is a Stealth Rock of a team as well. So yeah. It is a fun team, I feel. I think Alolan Ninetales could do decent work. Setting up Aurora Veil, at least getting a kill with his powerful moves and attacks. And I don't know. We'll see how it goes. So we'll have to find a battle where Aurora Ninetales shines and it's useful. It's going to be just 1 second for you guys, so you can see that said battle. So yeah, be right back. Good God, this coughing is bad. All right, gonna have fun. Let's just leave with it, I think. It does well against most stuff that he has, except Excadrill. Okay. Is my man going for rocks directly? Is that it? Is that how it goes? If you go for rocks, I'll go for rocks as well. Already got my hail, so your potential Sash as a lead is broken. Well, that was my fun. Alright. He's the only stealth rocker he has. I should get rid of it, but at the same time, I don't know. I'll go for my rocks as well, fuck it. He does have spin. Yeah, I guess it's worth it just to do a third quick. Okay, Clefable comes in. That did a lot of damage. Why did so much damage? I'll go for rocks. Yeah, he's going to Dragonite. Oh! So good. And the multi-scale is broken. I'm gonna go for the nice HPIs, that's why we do have it, as she is a nice punch variant. Unexpected, yet interesting. It is time, I think. I can go into a man here and just drop a nice Blizz. Nothing appreciates it, so why not? We can pick up the skill. We're almost. Yeah. Good job, we finally claimed our kill. Heck yeah. Right, so here comes Excadrill. Not sure if he will be what will be, but I have to switch out. Definitely. As the Iron Head. Oh boy, that did a lot of damage. Whew. Alright. Mega Evolvin, probably. Was that Bandit? That was Bandit, right? He doesn't outspeed. That had to be. Right? Like, there's no other way. Alright, it's going to Latias to resist the attack, kind of, sort of. That's good. And I think we could just drop a nice Draco. It's solar power, okay. Alright, so Whiscoth, he eats that, like, for breakfast. Which is incredible. I'll go back into our Ninetales. No, buff. Okay, I can take any hit from this, but I shouldn't have that. But yeah, he does go for the same moves, thankfully. And Hail will kill. It's not a kill for a lot of Ninetales, but it's still pretty good. Alright, so... oh. Let's get the Aurora Veil up. As he does have no warning as well. Lol. Okay, can we not do this? I need to sack something. Probably Latias. And then... yes. Alright, let's sacrifice Latias. And then we go into this. We sub-zero Slammer. We're double the speed. Probably not going to outspeed this, but... okay, he's just greedy. That was just bad. And I just win with this. Yeah, pretty much. I could also just win with this, so Ninetales. I'm not gonna do it though. I'm not gonna play around with that. Down goes Dragonite. And down goes the Weavile. So finally we got a battle, actually. Ninetales could have won. Ninetales got a kill, I think. He killed Fable, that's nice. Did some nice damage, put the Aurora Veil, put the Hail up. Pretty nice. He did get a Hail kill too. My opponent actually was kind of nice to not kill my Bertic. I was behind the Aurora Veil though, so I may be able to have lived a hit from that. But I don't know. I guess my opponent just was too greedy. He was punished for it. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. And I will see you guys next time on the Gotta Use Them All series. I think I end up with all the Magnus, so we'll be start using Zubat for the next episode. On PU, and then Golbat, and then probably Crobat, both in OU. It's going to be fun times, I promise. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!